Now we're gonna do a backwards jump. You're gonna start with the rope in front of you and then turn the rope backwards. Try for a set of 100, but this may be a little tricky. So try for a few sets of 50 or whatever you wanna do. Give it a try.
Can't leave without.